fall straight into your arms. Like a cocoon who's been on it all morning. And the sun's up at my head. And immediately. It doesn't get any more tension packed than this. The 2022 FIFA World Cup final. Who is going to come out on top? Live action coming up next on EA TV. Hello and welcome to a contest of colossal meaning. We find ourselves here just to the north of the Doha city centre, ahead of the 2022 World Cup final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, the atmosphere is building up nicely. It's Argentina up against Portugal.
Well, what an occasion for these two sets of players. A chance to be world champions. Let's hope the game matches the atmosphere. It should be an absolute cracker. I can't wait for this to start.
The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Angel Di Maria starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. Here's how it looks for Portugal. Rui Patricio is the keeper. João Cancelo starts with Rafael Guerreiro as fullbacks. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Ruben Neves in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today is Cristiano Ronaldo. And the match begins. Dangerous looking through ball. He just needs to keep a cool head. The opening goal in the final. And how important could that be as a direction pointer?
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Ronaldo at the ready. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Terrific piece of anticipation. A very good tackle. And now Ronaldo with teammates in support. Well, disappointing end to the move. Martinez. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Martinez. That's a wonderful block from Pepe. Ronaldo. Well, lovely work to get past his man, but no damage done, that's the main thing. Ronaldo. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Martinez. Di Maria. Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there.
Can someone get on the end of this? It's going to be a throw-in for Portugal here. Guerrero. And he read it superbly. Angel Di Maria has lost the ball. Well, very effective play in possession. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Marcos Acuña. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Otamendi. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Couldn't keep the ball. Di Maria. And a throw-in for Argentina. It's been knocked forward and it might give Angel Di Maria something to think about. Really getting stuck in. Jota, an unforced error, you've got to say. Ronaldo, maybe breathing a sigh of relief, ball one. A lovely attempt. Well, full credit to him, he had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time.
Do they mean business on this occasion? It's there for him, and it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, here it is again, and what a good bit of skill from Messi to go past his man. But from a defensive point of view, it's not good enough. They stop marking in the box and don't close the scorer down. That's just poor defending.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Well shown inside. And let's give credit to the defending. An example of how to press.
Well, those stats don't surprise me. Argentina have certainly had more of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. And options in the centre. Bruno Fernandes. It's with Joao Cancelo. Could pull one back here. Really important tackle. Di Maria. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Well, plenty of power there, but in fairness, should have made the keeper work. Guerrero. The first half here comes to an end. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Ruben Neves. Ronaldo. Now with Guerrero. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, just the kind of save every goalkeeper would expect to make. Paredes. On to Messi. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. He has time to play it over. Chance for Di Maria. And it goes! A free goal cushion. And you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, here it is again. Messi's cross really invites somebody to go and attack it. And what an emphatic strike it is from Di Maria. Hit with his laces. It's a great goal. Hit with power.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And take it away. Ronaldo. Has a go. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Lionel Messi. Martinez. Now just the tackle that was needed. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Silva. Bernardo Silva. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So back underway at 3-1. Di Maria. Di Maria. Very quick thinking there. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, that's how to take a free kick. But no goal in the end.
Well, he's such a threat from set plays, and you just saw why. That was such a good effort.
Now, what's the keeper playing at? Messi, is it going to be? And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Guerrero. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Being pressed hard. And Messi's incisive pass. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Martinez. Ruben Dias. They're showing good defensive judgment. Lionel Messi. Di Maria in the centre. And he's got to clear his lines. Extremely sloppy in possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Looked like an effective counter-attack, but brilliantly read. And Portugal will get the throw in. Ronaldo. And still looking to get the shot away. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. This might be ideal for the counter. All hands on deck. Jota. Otavio. Ronaldo. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Martinez. The supporters want to see him have a go. Di Maria. Marcos Acuña. Messi in the vicinity. Able to get a body in the way. Nahuel Molina. Not a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Can they convert? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Otavio. Oh, that's a really good run. Ronaldo.
And how about that for a save?
And there's the delivery. Well, there's an example of how to do it, dealing with a corner. Lo Celso. Well, the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes. Will he find the net? Well, really fine goalkeeping, good diving stop. Played over. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Bruno Fernandes. And there goes the final whistle. For the third time in history, Argentina have won the World Cup.
And I have to say, Derek, they've been the best team in the tournament. There's no doubt about that.
Argentina, world champions! They did it in 1978 and 1986. They've done it again in 2022, Stuart.
Well, this is the pinnacle of any footballer's career, and what a night it's been for these players and the coaching staff and, of course, the fans.
Looking through ball. The opening goal in the final.